Hello students, welcome to the class on economic survey. This is 6th class and in this class I will be discussing the 6th chapter of the economic survey. Now, name of the chapter is fiscal review lessons from the state. Now, I have divided this lecture into three parts. The first part is understanding what is FRBM Act and what it means for the states. And secondly, in the second part, we will be understanding how states have performed on the fiscal front. So this is the second thing that we will be understanding, and the third, that is the most important thing to understand, is about what next, how the states are going to tackle their fiscal issues, keeping into consideration the mounting challenges. Now, before I start with this chapter, it is important to remind you of the earlier class. In the 5th class, while dealing with the 5th chapter, I have focused on certain concepts like fiscal activism, counter-cyclical policy, the expenditure done by the government, and the need to remain or to keep under threshold the expenditure of the government and to make it more viable for the states to spend. And how this viability can be assured if the revenue generated by the state will be more, by the country will be more. Now, as far as the Fiscal Responsibility and the Budget Management Act is concerned, now this act came into being in the year 2003. This is the first figure, important figure that we must all know. Kehta kya hai Fiscal Responsibility and Budget Management Act? Now, iske सारा एक एक वर्ड हमें बहुत क्लैरिटी से पता होना चाहिए. फिस्कल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी, फिस्कल में क्या चीजें आती हैं? फिस्कल इज अबाउट द रेवेन्यू दैट द गवर्नमेंट विल बी अर्निंग बाय द टैक्सेस दैट इट वुड हैव इम्पोज्ड. फिस्कल में एक दूसरी चीज आती है एक्सपेंडिचर. फिस्कल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी एंड बजट मैनेजमेंट एक्ट, फिस्कल वर्ड के साथ रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी अटैच किया गया वर्ड है. द वाई दिस वर्ड रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी हैज बीन अटैच टू दिस वर्ड फिस्कल. फिस्कल में दो चीजें हैं, टैक्सेस भी एक्सपेंडिचर भी है. फिस्कल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी का ये मतलब है कि आप अपने खर्चे और अपनी कमाई एक रिस्पॉन्सिबल ढंग के साथ कीजिए. फिस्कल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी एंड बजट मैनेजमेंट एक्ट. बजट मैनेजमेंट का क्या मतलब है? बजट मैनेजमेंट का यह मतलब है कि आप अपने खर्चे और अपनी कमाई इस ढंग से कीजिए और अपना बजट इफेक्टिवली मैनेज कीजिए. ऐसे नहीं होना चाहिए कि आपने पैसे बहुत ज्यादा उड़ा दिए, पॉपुलिस्टिक मेजर्स में आपने चीजें खराब कर दी. सो दिस इज द बेसिक पर्पस, दिस इज द बेसिक इंटेंट, दिस इज द बेसिक लॉजिक बिहाइंड फिस्कल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी बजट मैनेजमेंट एक्ट. नो एज पर दिस एक्ट, there are two type of deficits that this FRBM Act had targeted. One was the revenue deficit, other was the fiscal deficit. Now, as per this act, both these deficits, revenue deficit and fiscal deficits, they actually should be tamed. They should be reduced. And as per this act, revenue deficit should be reduced to 0% by year 2007. And fiscal deficit should be reduced to the limit of 3%. This was the intent of FRBM Act for the central government. But this act was not only for the central government, this was also for the state governments. This is very important. Ye state governments ke liye bhi tha ki aap apna budget is dhang se banaiye ki aapki kamai aur aapke kharche आसपास होने चाहिए. ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए कि आपके खर्चे बहुत ज्यादा बढ़ जाए, एक्सपेंडिचर इंक्रीज हो जाए. फिर आपको डेट के ऊपर लेना पड़े, फिर आपके ऊपर डेट बढ़ जाए, तो इस हिसाब से आपका जो गवर्नेंस प्रोसेस है, एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन है, वो पुअर हो जाएगा अगर आपका बहुत ज्यादा कर्जे बढ़ जाएंगे. सो ट्राई टू इफेक्टिवली मैनेज योर रेवेन्यूज एंड योर एक्सपेंडिचर. नाउ द गुड थिंग अबाउट दिस चैप्टर इज दैट इट इज हाईलाइटेड that the Indian states, they have performed really well on the front of this fiscal thing. Jitni bhi Indian states hain, unhone fiscal front ke upar bahut achha kaam kiya hai. Now what it means? It means that they have managed their expenditure and they have managed their revenues quite well. Now for this, the states should be applauded. States should be applauded for their budget management. States should be applauded for their fiscal responsibility. But the reality is that it was not solely because of the efforts of the states that they have been able to manage their fiscal responsibility. But it was due to some other factors also, due to which the states were able to manage their fiscal thing. States ne apni kamai kam ki, kharche apni kamai bada di, kharche kam kar diye. Ye sirf state ne nahi kiya, aur bahut zyada factors the jinhone state ki bahut zyada madad ki hai. So it is important to understand that FRBM act target has been achieved by the states, but their achievement is solely not their only achievement. It is the achievement due to some external factors, due to some other factors also. Now, what are these factors? We will be learning those factors. The first factor was the factor of growth. From 2000, about 2009, Indian economy has seen good growth rates. Now, growth rate means you are generating revenue, your tax collection will be high. When your tax collection will be high, your fiscal deficit will reduce, your revenue deficit will also reduce. When you are generating more money, when you are generating money by way of taxes and you are paying back, the interest accumulation on your debt will also be less. So the liability on the states was less because it was generating a lot of revenue. Why this revenue was being generated? Because of the growth. 2000 से लेके 2009 तक बहुत अच्छी ग्रोथ देखी है सारी स्टेट्स ने. उसके बाद में भी बहुत ज्यादा स्लंप नहीं आया ग्रोथ में. दिस वॉज द पोटेंट रीजन फैक्टर व्हाई स्टेट्स हैव बीन एबल टू मैनेज देयर फिस्कल डेफिसिट एंड रेवेन्यू डेफिसिट. नाउ द सेकेंड रीजन, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रीजन, वॉज द रीजन ऑफ द सेंट्रली स्पॉन्सर्ड स्कीम्स. Now the share of the centrally sponsored schemes have increased tremendously during the 12th finance and the 13th finance commission phase. Ye do 12th and 13th finance commission ke jo phases hain, unme bahut zyada centrally sponsored schemes chali. And because the share of the centrally sponsored scheme had increased, so the entire welfare that was done on the social sector, it was on done as it was done as per the orders of the central government by using their finances. So the states had very less to do with the centrally sponsored schemes. Centrally sponsored schemes. So this was another factor, a very important factor. And the third important factor of how the states, they have managed their fiscal responsibility and how they have managed their budget, it was because of the increased allocation done by the finance commissions, 12th and 13th finance commission and even the 14th finance commission. Now all these finance commissions, they have been pro-states, pro-federal spirit. They have been giving lot and lot of finances to the states. So this is one of the big reasons why the states, they have been able to perform so well on the fiscal front. And this has been highlighted by this economic survey. Now, Like I have told you, it was due to the cumulative effect of the states plus some factors, these three important factors. Now, like we are seeing a phase of slowdown in the economy, and we are also witnessing that the states will have to spend more because of the 7th Finance Commission's recommendations. And the central has decided to prune away, to prune the centrally sponsored schemes. And the 14th Finance Commission, and this is the main recommendation of the 14th Finance Commission. Slowdown in the economy, cutting down of the centrally sponsored schemes, pressure because of the 7th Finance Commission's recommendation, schemes like Uday, Ujjwal Discom and Assurance Yojana. Now all these schemes, they will be exerting a lot of pressure on the states. Now how can this be managed? This is the challenge, last part of the lecture. Now this is the challenge, this is the mounting challenge that the states are facing. Now how can this be catered? How can this be tackled? This can be tackled if the states, will remain prudent in their spendings. Plus, the states effectively increases their tax revenues. So there are two ways. First of all, you need to reduce your spendings, and for that you need to design your budget in such a manner that you don't splurge money. The states need to earn more. And the third way is that the state's allocation from the center should be on the basis of performance. States should perform. And it is only the this performance indicator that should decide about how much money is being allocated to them. Without that, the states should not be getting the finances from the center. This will actually help in furthering the cause of this fiscal responsibility. This will help furthering in effective management of the budget. Budget bhi achhi dhang se manage ho jayega. Aapki spending bhi zyada nahi hogi. आप परफॉर्म करो उसी हिसाब से आपको एलोकेशन होगा. नो दिस थिंग शुड कम बैक. ऑल्दो द 13th फाइनेंस कमीशन हैड फोकस्ड अ लॉट ऑन दिस एस्पेक्ट एंड दिस एस्पेक्ट हैज बीन निगलेक्टेड बाय द 14th कमीशन, बट दिस शुड नॉट बी द केस. द नेक्स्ट कमीशन, द 15th कमीशन, शुड ब्रिंग बैक दिस थिंग. और द गवर्नमेंट शुड मेक इट कंटिंजेंट, गवर्नमेंट शुड मेक इट कंपल्सरी फॉर द एलोकेटेड पर्पस. Allocation of the finances should be made conditional. Very, very important. So this was all for the class. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is BrainyIAS. You can contact me at 845-940-0000 in case you have any sort of query about this economic survey classes. Now you can also install our application. Name of the application is BrainyIAS. You can find this application from Google Play Store and from App Store. So this was all for the day. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day.